Yo, what up? Happy Sunday night. Our last of the two baseball jerseys. Only a few more Sundays left of football. Man. What up, Stella? What up, Mr. Streed? How's everybody doing? What are those games, man? Field goal kickers are hard to come by nowadays. Brought back flashbacks of the double doink with Parkey against the Eagles. Oof. What's up, Mr. Ings? Ice fishing. Nice, dude. Ice fishing's cold. Did you catch anything or what? What's up, Carmen? There's new mini helmets coming out. That should be the next Gold Rush new series of mini helmets are coming out. That'll be next. What's up, Wenny? What up, Mr. Harris? The script is in. It's supposed to be the Ravens versus the 49ers. Hey, if it's Trey Young, you can work out a deal. You know what I mean? You can't block me. I tagged you a few times. You got a chance to get in here. Actually, the Phillies went pretty early. Poppy Lars loves them. Beltre. Just a few perch. You keep them and cook them. What up, Mr. Brugby? It's a Bergy. There he is, the Christmas boy Bergy. Yeah, they were pretty fast. He must be feeling what you're feeling. Must be feeling. Yeah, Biebs is definitely, I could see a Bieber. Is he on the checklist? I didn't even look, dude. Yeah, I think you need to pay, Catherine and Cooper. I'm not worried. I know you guys are always good for it. I don't know. I hope it's somebody. I was rooting for some overtime in that Bills game. I'm not going to lie. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, man. How about Mr. October? Reggie Jackson going out to the Yankees. And Mr. Benjamin Cluck. Reggie Jackson. I actually just watched that, the movie with Leslie Nielsen, where he's the umpire. And Reggie Jackson is the robot guy. You remember who tries to kill the queen? Naked Gun. That was Naked Gun movie. That was pretty good. This has been a pretty good case. I got a good feeling this could be the Bieber here. Yeah, Poppy, and I don't know, man. I thought they were going to win this one. That field goal kicker, I don't know, dude. He had Diggs coming across the middle, too. Whew. How about that? On out to the last team picked. The Big Hurt. Frank Thomas. There you go. And that's when you thought you could get out. I dragged you back in, Mr. Streed. Frank Thomas. That's an odd jersey for him. Yeah, I don't know what they're doing on there, man. I don't know what they're doing on there, dude. I really couldn't tell you what they're doing on there, man. He played one season in Oakland? Hey, man. That's pretty sick, though. A hit's a hit. Man, what are you going to do? Not probably who you were going for, but I mean. Pretty solid case overall. Frank Thomas and Mr. October, Reggie Jackson. Not too shabby. Not the greatest, though. I mean, a little Reggie Jackson action. Congratulations, hitters. I think he might have played one season. Sometimes they do that. I don't know why. Yeah, let's go out to Oakland A's. Let's go out to Wenny. I don't know why they do that. That's dumb. Yeah, let's go out to the A's. Oh, Frank Thomas. I don't know why they do that. Yeah, that is crazy, man. I thought it was just like a generic jersey that they had him sign. Thought it was just like a generic one that they had signed, dude. That is pretty dumb. Yeah, you never know with this one. I think we pulled this one before and we gave it to the White Sox. It's kind of crazy. Now I think about it, dude. That is dumb. That is very dumb. I agree with you. I agree with you 100%. You guys have a great night. Stay safe. Like I said, mini helmets are on the way next. And I'll try to find something good for us. You missed Reggie Jackson for the Yankees. And then Frank Thomas for the White Sox. I mean, for the A's. My bad, not the White Sox. Frank Thomas for the Oakland A's. Soon to be the Las Vegas A's. All right, you guys are awesome. I'm out. Peace.